विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो, आज काय आपण बेसिक प्रोपोर्शनॅलिटी थिअरम वर काही एक्झाम्पल्स पाहू. इन ट्रायंगल एबीसी लाईन एक्स वाय पॅरलल साईड बीसी, एक्स इक्वल टू ट्वेल्व, एक्स इक्वल टू ट्वेल्व, एक्स बी इक्वल टू एट, एक्स बी इक्वल टू एट, ए वाय इक्वल टू नाईन, देन फाइंड वायसी, देन फाइंड वायसी. व्हॉट इज द गिवन इन ट्रायंगल एबीसी? This line XY is parallel to side BC. If the line is parallel to the side of triangle, then you divide the other two sides in equal ratio. Means AX upon XB equal to AY upon YB. Then in triangle ABC, in triangle ABC, line XY parallel side BC. Parallel side BC. Therefore, by BPT, we write AX upon XB equal to AY upon YC. AY upon YC by BPT. By BPT. Then put the value of AX. AX equal to 12. XB equal to 8. AY equal to 9. YC equal to, YC is not given, 4. 4 2s are 8, 4 3s are 12. Then cross multiplication, 3yc equal to 9 into 2. Therefore, yc equal to 9 into 2 divided by 3. 3 1s are 3, 3 3s are 9. And therefore, yc equal to 6. Yc equal to 6. Take another example of with the help of BPT. In triangle DEF, line PQ parallel side EF. Using the information given in the figure, find DP. In figure, what is the given? The value of PE is given 7.2, DQ is given 1.8, and QF is given 5.4. And this line PQ is parallel with side EF. What is the BPD? If the line is parallel to the side of triangle, then it divides the other two sides in equal ratio. Means we can here PQ parallel EF. Therefore, we write DP upon PE equal to DQ upon QF. Then in triangle DEF, line PQ parallel side EF. Therefore, DP upon PE equal to DQ upon QF. Put the value of DP is not given, 7.2. So, therefore, DQ equal to 1.8, QF equal to 5.4, therefore, DP equal to 1.8 into 7.2 upon 5.4. Decimal point count up. Decimal point card la, itla ek point cancel, and ha, ek point hai, 1.8, to ye 10 li le khali. Then, 18 was 18, 18 threes are 54, 3 was 3, 3 to the 6, 3 fours are 12, means 24. 24 upon 10, and therefore here is 0, therefore we write 2.4. Therefore DP equal to 2.4.